things that matter to me most were slipping away. Sorry, there's something about it. You can too. We want you to win at work and succeed in life. You don't have to make a sweet tooth and high achiever or have your full success for it. Yo-ho.
Don't want to distract you. Just thought I'd say hi.
Yeah.
We went out to that Cuban restaurant on 4th Street. It's not bad.
Yeah.
Cubano?
Yeah.
I miss El Paso from time to time, so...
That's what we're doing. We're gonna have to switch gears and not make dumb decisions. We were trying to follow a ratio of 50% brawn, 50% brain. We're gonna go ahead and just push a lot of brain now.
Yeah.
Brain. We're gonna
probably. You don't wanna lose your gains though.
I don't want to lose my gains, but I know how to
maintain.
But I know how to get them back pretty easily because I've been working on it for 15 years.
Yeah.
And the last 5 years, I haven't really took a day. The last 4 years, I haven't really took a day off. So, I know how to get my gains back pretty damn quick.
Okay.
So, let's see. We're at 14:55. So, I got my 15 minutes. There's 15.